Oldie's gonna take long now. I'm just gonna do it, man. But I'm just gonna leave the blind back there. I'm not gonna open it. And
open it? Oh, I know my son.
What the hell? Now he's gonna go get something and come redo it.
Yeah.
Oh my word. Anyway, there's a spider on my head. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you guys how I put together my photography packaging and then also how to find packaging that suits your brand. It is so important in this industry to distinguish yourself from the rest because there are a lot of photographers, and the quicker you find something that works for you, that works for your brand, the better you can market yourself at the end of the day. But yeah, I didn't start out here. I started out with this and this, and then eventually I found something that I feel like is timeless and that I can use in my business for a long period of time. And yeah, it just matches my photography and the natural vibes that I am going for. But I will show you guys how I put everything together, and yeah, hopefully this inspires you. So without further ado, let's get into today's video. So step one, what I do is I take this piece of wood that my grandfather actually cut for me, and the tree actually comes from his garden, so recycling at its best. And then I use this stamp that I got with my logo on it over there, and then just an ink pad. So I measure if the stamp's going to fit onto the piece of wood, and it does, so like that. Get some ink onto it. And there we go, and there's my logo on the piece of wood. So step two is gluing the piece of wood to my bags with this Gorilla wood glue. And then I just use any chopstick or anything to apply the glue to the piece of wood. I'm trying to make sure that it's evenly covered and there's not too many like thick spots, so that like the glue doesn't go through the bag. And then what I'll do is I'll just stick it in the middle like this. And then I'll just use something heavy to place on it until the glue dries. Okay, so the next step is to fold the tissue paper. I always do it in this way. I don't know if that's normal, but it works for me. So the following step is to put the USB together. I have it packaged like this when it gets courier to me, but yeah. Oh, you say what? So this is how the boxes look originally. So what I would do in this case is I would take out the sliding lid like that and insert the USB. So I'm going to show you guys how I put everything together. This is I actually want to come closer for this. This is the photo book that I get printed for my clients. It has a leather binding and then also the engraving of the name with the wedding date. And yeah, so this is how it looks. And this is the end result of my package. And then I also have a mini one that I give to clients who just order a USB and no photo book, so it doesn't really need a big bag. But yeah, these are the two. There you go, guys. That is the end of today's video. I really hope that you did enjoy it and that it was helpful. I also did this video for not only photographers but also clients who are thinking of booking me in future and wonder how their packages will look at the end of the day. This is it, and I really want to say thank you everyone for supporting my YouTube journey so far. If you did enjoy this video, please don't forget to give it a big like, subscribe down below and turn on the bell so that you can be notified whenever I upload. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Bye. So on the faces of people going by.